was a desk found in the center of it. And to me, there's no greater sculpture in New York City that tells the story of my generation, at least, than this one. So if you get this right here, and you get that in the background, you can show that to your grandkids, great grandkids, everyone in your family, and it'll be pretty cool. And if you're not from around town, there's no reason why you should not all have your cameras out right now taking a photo.
Where are they moving it to?
They actually, I just recently heard that an island's trying to get it, people putting in bits. It's supposed to go back to where it came from. And I don't know how it could go anywhere but there.
Yeah.
I'd be very upset if it goes anywhere but there. So I'm pretty sure it will go back. But people are trying to make moves. So definitely want to get it from this angle right here to get that skyscraper in the background, which is One World Trade Center. We'll see that up close in a bit. But